Freeside, why are you so ruined?
Hey guys, this is Stalli 111 and this is Project Nevada episode 4. And for some reason I'm not running. Like, what's up? Yeah, I'm just not running. Okay, well, this is Freeside. Before, it was a modification error. It is very rare that it happened with the blackout. This is the gate we just came through, so we're going over here, and for some reason my running is not working. Oh, there we go. So, something I totally forgot to do.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we've got enemies now. Is put on the radio. Everyone loves a bit of radio. Not that. I think I might. Yeah, I must have the audio radio. There we go. Okay. Right, I want to turn the radio up a bit because the radio here is awesome. It's. I know I might sound really old-fashioned here, but some of the music is pretty. Goddamn classy. I actually like. Oh, what am I doing? I actually like. Oh god, why is this so. I don't know why. I like a couple of Dean Martin songs for some reason. They're actually pretty decent, and there's quite a lot of references to blues songs in this, as in the achievements and the. Well, obviously, the achievements. The name of quests and stuff, such as. In That Kick in the Head, which is a Dean Martin song, you got, They Went That Way. I know it's maybe not sounded, but it is. I'm just gonna... Seriously? It's not gonna be a thing. Right, this is the second gate. That I don't know if it'll still black out, but I'm not gonna go out there. I shouldn't need to go there much. Oh. I should probably... Just let her kill it, because I've only got 5 bullets left. 4 now. Great. And so there's some others, like some Frank Sinatra songs, and like, you know, those kind of guys. The one where you go into the tops and you have to get all the people, if you've played this before, get all the people for the theatre, you'll know what I mean. So, I'm not going to do Old World Blues, which you need for the Kings, which, run by the King, of course. I'm going to go over here, and this is the gate to, New Vegas, which, well, I was flying there, that's pretty awesome. Okay, it's a lot of people dying. Right, this guy, he tells you what you need to know.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice.
I know all this, right? You die if you go. I'm just gonna tell you, because I'm much faster. If you go past them without authority, you're gonna die.
Submit to a credit check, or present your. I'm sorry. If you are unable to meet them.
Right. This is what happens.
Exterminate.
You don't want that happening to you. Although you can take a hit, you're probably going to get a lot of bad reputation, and everyone's realistically going to try and get. What is up with this? I keep on flying. So, if you do not have 2000, which I doubt you will at this stage in the game, it's pretty rare for people to have 2000 without cheating. You go to there to do Old World Blues to get a.
You want someone dead? Really dead?
Yes, I want you. You can get do Old World Blues, which is pretty simple, but if you want the NCR reputation good, I would not recommend it. It does give a downer on reputation. But I'm not going to do that just yet. I'll do that once I'm in the strip and done all that crap, which I should get done. No, I'm going to get done today. Because I'll need to collect some money. I've only got like 200 coins, don't I? Well, even less, because I healed. But the king, once you do some jobs for him, he'll offer you a job, which you can. I'm gonna go for the Silver Rush, you can get a fake passport which can get you in.
Welcome to the Silver. I'm afraid I'm going to have to search you before. This should only. There. I've stowed all of your weapons and cleared the enemy.
This is where you can get a guard job. It's very simple. All you need to do is just. Well, I'll show you. You guys just see. It's easy money. Sadly, you can't. I just have to wait for this.
Get to the point. The second half of your payment is late, and I want to know why.
Miss Van Graaff, my associates and I have decided that we wish to renegotiate the terms of our deal.
Might I ask for what reason? The shipment was delivered. The guns were tested before leaving this facility.
Regardless, we feel that the quality of the weapons is below expectation. We hope to adjust the price accordingly.
Ah. I think I understand what the issue here is. Excuse me for a moment, would you? Do it. Never break faith with the Van Graaffs, Mr. Soren. I expect you'll have the rest of our payment ready tomorrow morning. Okay, everyone. Show's over. Back to work.
Get as much money as I can. So let's talk to her.
Welcome to the Silver Rush. We're only top of the line energy.
Right, you want to ask for work?
It just so happens a position opened up recently. Wonderful. I already have a man outside who can show you the ropes and get you set up. His name is Simon. He's been with the family for years, so listen.
Hello.
Holy hell, that's a lot of energy weapons. Guess we dropped the ball on that one.
Hey. Welcome to the Sil. Aw, crap. Don't tell me you're my new guard. You can always tell a rookie. You look too eager. Give the job a few hours, and the shine will come right off. You'll be covering the other side of the door there. Take your position.
Right, he will give you some extra equipment, which I recommend you use. Saves you wearing down your equipment on conditions. I think he gives you a suit of armor he's wearing and a plasma rifle. Or, well, a rifle you get to choose.
Don't hurry me, I'm trying to get your stuff ready. Don't hurry me, I'm trying to.
Right, this is taking too long, so I'm just gonna wait an hour. See, mate, because it thought is quite a glitchy game.
Don't hurry me, I'm trying to get. Don't hurry me, I'm trying to get your stuff ready. It was over
in a moment, and all the. There we go. Take your time, son. What's he even doing? Is he picking the lock? Okay. No, yeah, he's just opening it up with a spanner. Hey, not a spanner, a wrench. No, I don't know. You gonna give me them? Or?
Don't hurry me.
For goodness sake. This is not good. There we go. Hurry up, goddammit.
Don't hurry me. I'm trying to get the stuff.
Fuck you, nigga. Damn it. Oh wait, that. Sorry. I didn't actually realize he was actually. Sorry. Bad. So since he's kind of fucking up, gonna get a job from these guys.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. I have some work I need. What? I'd prefer. Great. All right.
Right, so here we go. Let's start off with the. You get a few caps at this. I'm gonna change. Maybe some of the songs aren't the best, but there's a few good songs on this radio station. It's called New Vegas. So I think it's just New Vegas Radio. Yeah, Radio New Vegas. It's the best one, I would say.
Hello. In that case, I suppose you're here to collect. I'm short and at this point, I'll have to return to California.
Alrighty. Yeah, it's just that spot for some reason. Yeah, you can get three of them without going into the strip, which can get you some money. Which I don't know, I don't think it... No, it's not quite enough for 2,000. I think it's like 1,000 something. Maybe not even that. But, you can use our money in the meantime before you give it back. If you can collect enough money.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
There's a ghoul around here, I'm sure. Try not to beat it out of him, because he... I think it's Grex or something. Yeah, Grex.
Hey, man. Whoa. Yeah. Okay.
Right, the last one is Santiago. Don't fall for any of his tricks. It's pretty simple to not do that, but still, I did actually get stuck on this. I thought he was inside there. I didn't actually realize he can go around the back here, but here is Santiago.
How are you today? Santiago. Yes.
Didn't think she would do the Santiago act to get out of paying for services every once in a while. I didn't.
Thank you very much. 600 caps. Let's see, I thought it would be a bit more than that. But 799, so it's not going to help me that much. But I get 50 off it, 50%. Last one is this guy who. Let's just say you need to be in the strip. You'll see once I get in. So I might just help out the Enter of the Kings. Let's see.
Someone dead.
You gonna help me now?
Don't hurry me. I'm trying to get your stuff ready.
What the hell is that actually happened? Because without that, you. Oh, yeah, there's a. Not a glitch, but.
Welcome back. Did you have. Please let me know.
Basically, you can get everyone free in here. I'll show you that in a bit once I've got rid of this. Let's see, because there's another quest you can do from James.
Welcome to the Atomic. We've got the basics covered, but... Just don't rough up the merchandise before the... Okay.
Welcome back. What can I... I don't care how you handled those lumps of human refuse, but you got the job. That son of a bitch McCaffrey stole a ton. No one steals from the Gar. See the king.
Yeah, see.
I'm sure.
Alright, you gonna. Yeah, it's starting to bug me.
Don't hurry,
right, You know what? I'll show you this. I don't know. I can't remember what the button was. There we go.
Okay, now let's get you geared up. First, your armor. Standard issue is your run-of-the-mill combat armor, with a nice dark coat of paint for both brand recognition and sheer intimidation value. Next, your weapon. Guards are required to use rifles. Anything lighter compromises your combat effectiveness. Anything heavier and people are too scared to come in the door.
I'm gonna go for plasma, more
powerful. Nothing wrong with going plasma. Just make sure you hit what you're aiming at. Now that you're equipped, a quick word on the job at hand. In a nutshell, we're here to keep the riffraff away. Drunks, punks, and capless vermin are to be turned away. Potential customers are to be permitted normal entrance. That is, after we pat them down for weapons. An unarmed man is a lot less likely to try to steal something with several armed guards around. Don't start any fights. I don't care if some jet junkie just... Lastly, don't abandon... That goes double for any thoughts of splitting with that gear. Every now and then, some young punk thinks, trust me, the rifle and all. Other than that, relax. There's usually some eye candy coming and going from the Wrangler over there at some point, so the view's not too bad.
Ooh. Right, here we go. This is the weapon.
Settle in. You got some hours left before your shift ends.
Da 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 da.
Here comes a win. I'll let you handle this one.
Where? Alright, that. Here we go.
Fine.
More like he's going to the Wrangler for another drink. You watch.
Bow, bow. Bam, bam. I think it's over there.
Another one coming.
No.
More.
Yeah. This guy.
Hi. I was, in the air. Fine by me.
He's clean. See? Not so hard, is it? Heads up. Looks like we got another customer.
This guy is one of the bad ones, I think. He's looking for a pistol. He's got an old pistol or something. I can't remember.
Howdy. I just done broke the bank over at the Wrangler there and thought I might peruse your fine wares. Maybe lighten my purse a little? Now, hold on here. I'm not packing any heat. Ain't my word good enough for you? If that's the case, then I...
Wow, you're a real people person.
Yeah, you need to have a better speech. To get the full...
Don't screw it up.
You need to get, like, have a better thing, wait. Speech to get the full bonus off the... You get a little more money, but obviously I don't have 60 speech I need. That's the only one I always bugger up on.
Hey, looking for something to replace my old revolver. Mind if I head in? That's not really necessary, is it? You're gonna ask me questions all... Damn, I knew that...
Stop him! Now what in the hell do you suppose that... Help me clean this up.
Alright. You get these notes, right? Here we go. To whom it may concern, if you're reading this, then I am likely dead. I can only hope that I have managed to take out some of those thrice-damned Van Grass with me. My family deserves that much, at least. So it's basically someone who doesn't like the Van Grass.
Crap. This I do not need today. Keep your head straight. Things are about to get interesting.
Oh, God, Pacer.
Hey, Simon. How's it hanging? Looks like you've got a little helper today.
What can I say? Business has been good, but you can afford to help.
Good to hear, buddy. Where's the boss lady in?
You know she is. Why don't you go in and say hi?
Actually, I got a better idea. Make the new hire tell her. You'll do that for me, won't you? I would, but I tend to distract the boss lady. Anyway, I got
way to keep your head, Rick.
Made a full recovery.
No. It's just about closing time. Oh, I'm gonna need the rifle.
Was brought to you. Aww, such a shame. Gamora. And I'm naked. Great. Alright, let's put something on before we get. Put them on. And the weapon. Let's go for. Really? One I think it is. Yeah, I don't like this gun. Alright, let's get paid.
Hey.
Simon's been telling me how it went. You had a little bit of a hard time following instructions. Unfortunately, I found... However, another task is... There's a deal that we've been... I need you... Good. Here's the package.
Right, we'll do that next episode, but before, I'm just going to save here so I don't mess up, but I'm going to show you guys how to do this. No. Nope.
You can't just take that.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm going to load that. Because I don't want bad stuff. I don't want to get as much as I can out of this. So, we're going to go into options, controls, action mapping. Pick up. Grab Z. Right. So, Z. This is going to be awkward. I'm not really going to use this, so I may as well just steal it. Alright, that's time for... That's timer just gone. So, right, you just basically put it in here, and you might be able to hear that timer, but I don't really care about you. You basically just do that, make sure nobody's looking at you. I think it's okay for... Yep. Don't get any bad karma. I think I'll use you. Oh yeah, I forgot you don't need to actually hold.
Keep moving.
Right, should be stuff on. So I have some sort of ammunition. Right, that's me. Got two items. Got that. Oh, I don't actually have any, but we've got that. That's going to sell for a few, for at least 1,000 or something. So let's sell that off. I'm not going to use it.
News for me, or are you just here for?
Let's flamer. There we go. No. Yes, not good enough. Basically. So, I don't know who's gonna have it or not, right? So I think that's gonna end this episode. But just gonna actually let's just steal this. Steal this plasma caster, and that's us, because I will never use this, and it's only worth 300 or something. And the only really, where the hell does it go? So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, all that usual stuff, and peace. Just after I take this. So guys, this is a great way to make some sort of money. I think they regenerate their cash every day or every 2 days or something.
Welcome back. Did you have
But not their stocks, sadly not.
Of course.
Right, let's go to weapons, plasma caster. Shouldn't be at loads of 220. Yeah. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe. Peace. You've just watched episode 4 of Fallout New Vegas Project Nevada. If you liked it, hit that like button and tell your friends about it. Hit that subscribe button if you've not done already, and comment below what I should do in the next series for Bethesda's games. And if you want the playlist, you know where to go. Lucky 38, in the background now. Peace.